Hi, I'm Gio.
And I'm Josh.
And this is Channel 9 BYM News. Today, a fight between a samurai and a ninja has broken free on the fields.
This battle will be going on for a long time since both of these forces are highly skilled killers and now Ryan at the field with his all happening.
Thanks, Josh. I'm outside and I see this fight unfolding between these two forces and it just looks brutal.
You will never win me in this battle! I shall win and claim our honor between us!
That's what you think. I'll walk away from this battle with your head. Well, that's what you think. 2,000 years later.
Well, this battle is going to be going on for a really long time, so let's go to the commercials.
This is the new bow and arrow. You should go down to the local store and get your new bow and arrow today. It is a piece of trash, but you should still get it anyways, because why not? Like, you're going to buy it anyways. This is an arrow, obviously. You don't know that, you're stupid. Yay! Now you don't have an arrow anymore, so you just have to kill people with this. There you go, throw it at them. It's good.
Get wrecked.
Girl!
This morning, two men came out into this field and fought a McMissile battle. Here are the interviews.
So, Miss Patty, what did you saw yesterday?
Oh, I saw these two men. They're out over there, and they were dressed up, and they had swords, and then They ran at each other over there, and they started fighting. And then the other one kicked the other guy's head, and he's over there. And then I don't see no more, but I don't see them. Cause they seem to be gone. And ain't nobody got time for that.
So what happened practically is me and my friends here were playing a little hoverboard airsoft and fight. Bam, 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 bam. And next thing you know, we see two guys out in the field screaming like little whiny babies, hitting each other with swords. And next thing you know it, the one of the ninja guys hits the samurai and cuts off his head and then kicks it like a field goal pass or a field goal kick in a football. You know, the Broncos versus the Seahawks, you know.
And now to Deadpool for some more information.
Okay, this afternoon, some idiots out here decide to fight frickin' swords. All of a sudden, this dude just chops his head off. Like, I do that, but like, it's weird to see someone else doing it. But is that head down there, see that head? See that head? You see that?
Yes, Mr. Deadpool, we see it.
Yeah. But, you know, I get shot in the butt for a living, bro.
Channel 9!